The 25th of March, 2024. Two Sydney Swans women players allegedly caught with cocaine. A spokesperson for the AFL confirmed that they were aware two AFLW players were charged by police late last year.